Tokyo Station, the central hub where my journey begins. The first time for me riding the Shinkansen.
Welcome to Kyoto!
The first stop in the early morning, Gion. Gion is a part of Kyoto where you can still find old Japanese-style houses and alleyways. From Gion you can easily make your way up the hill to see a whole row of different famous shrines and temples.
It's huge!
And you also get a good view over the city. A short train ride to the south, you can find Fushimi Inari Taisha. I'm sure you've seen pictures of it before.
Another famous part of Kyoto is Arashiyama, which is actually where all these famous bamboo forest pictures are taken. But also, if you walk up the park a little bit, you can get this awesome view of this river. Later today, I'll already be moving on to the next big city.